Chicago. Okay, is the side from Anthony Recker. Here comes. Swinging the ball, drilled to left center field, up the alleyway near the Bermuda Triangle, and it is a screaming line drive homer for Bryce Brents. 6-0 Pawtucket. Oh my goodness, that was estimated at 444 feet. The exit velocity, 112 miles an hour. Wow. I mean, that was absolutely blasted. Santiago left the pitch up. Brents did not miss it.